everyone, we are back in the building for another. What are we doing? We are back in the building for another Gospel Hydration Top 10 monthly chart reaction video to August. Mouthful. That was an absolute mouthful. Did you have a good month? I'm going to assume that you answered in that silence that I left you to answer. It's fine, it's cool if you didn't. You know what we do already. I listen to the songs, I react to the songs, I let you know what I think about them. Simple as. If you disagree with anything that I say, put it in the comments. If you agree with anything that I say, put it in the comments. If you know any songs that you feel like should be on this list or next month's list, put it in the comments. Just put it all in the comments, basically. Anything that you have to say about anything in the whole world, just put it in the comments. Would appreciate that. It could be something completely unrelated. It could be something about the grass being green outside your house. Put it in the comments. We love to see it. Of course, I have to give the monthly disclaimers. Please do not get offended by any reactions that I may or may not give. Remember, it does not reflect you as an artist. There's my Bolt Tunes. I feel like Bolt Tunes should sponsor me. I feel like I shout them out quite a lot, and I feel like they should sponsor me. Bolt Tune, if you're listening, let's get to it. Excited! On this month's chart, drum roll please, we have Shauna Kane, I Am a Spirit. Renzo BA, Hot, Lukewarm or Cold, featuring Oscar and ST Saint. Amara, Channel Love, Cold Out Music, Joy. TJ Sarks, Confess, featuring Henry Stoll. Nico SBG, featuring Rick Montero, Reg Ma, Christine, Forgiven. Ray, Solo Sabe Dios. Or it Solo Sabe. I feel like it's Sabe because it's Spanish. Brannon Murphy, Good. Christian Grey, Closer. Bon Ray, I Am. All of those were relatively easy to pronounce. Very happy. I don't know if I've just come a long way in my pronunciation skills or if they are actually very easy to pronounce, but you know what? We move. Are we ready? I think we are. First up, we have Shauna Kane, I Am a Spirit. She cleared her throat, so I'm expecting a lot. You know when someone clears their throat before a song, you know they're about to absolutely bring every single house down. Yeah. I'm excited. Wait a minute.
I am a spirit, I live in a body. I have a soul and it tries to ignite it. I'm in control, I'm in charge of this body. I can't let it go.
You know, I have an actual love for women that go into male-dominated areas and are very good at the craft. I love it. I love it. And as we know, rap is a very male-dominated area. And I love when a woman can come in and just...
Right, and let it go. I am free, no more bond. It's the true essence of who I am. Speaking the God spirit over again. Communicating in the spirit and truth. Not always...
I like the lyrics. I like the flow. She's got a nice tone to her voice. She does her makeup flawlessly. It matches with her clothes. We like that. The fact that she's got locks, we like that because I was thinking to get some myself. Nah, man, I love this. Shauna Kane. We're off to a great start, lads. We're off to an absolutely phenomenal start. Phenomenal stuff. I always use the word like, innit? I feel like I need to up my vocabulary when it comes to positive adjectives. I really like this. Up next is Renzo BA featuring Oscar and ST Saint with Hot, Lukewarm or Cold. You know what? That reminds me of, you know that Chinese music, and it's very like dun, 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 that. That was a really terrible rendition of it, but it's fine. We move. It reminds me of that, and I like it. Different. We like different. We adore different. Not just like, we adore. That's a new word. Anyway.
Always put Christ in the center. Ooh. Center. Do you know he's in control? If it's not about Christ, then I'm not involved. It's either your heart lukewarm or cold.
You know what I like about this track? The lyrics. The lyrics, yeah, are convicting. They're convicting lyrics. Because you know when it says in the Bible, I'd rather you be your heart or cold.
and if you lukewarm, I'm going to spew you out of my mouth. That for me is one of the most convicting scriptures on the planet. And so when I see things that are talking about this topic, it convicts me because I'm like, wait, what am I? What am I? Am I in the right? Where am I at? So I do like it. Yeah, if I ain't about Christ, I'm not involved. Bar. Next track is Amara, Channel Love. This has got, I think I need to pull it back. I need to, Hallelujah. It's the old school tracks for me. I do like really old school gospel tracks, like, they just do something to your soul. They just reach down into your soul and prick certain and then come back off and it's like, anymore.
I've been guarding myself, kept my heart.
Now the thing about this is because it got me with the old school track, I thought she was going to come in with an old school vibe and she didn't. She came in with a more new school vibe. This is a nice, it's a nice vibe. Her voice, you could tell that she can do some stuff with her voice, but she starts off quite simple, but you can tell she can sing. She got a voice.
Oops, wouldn't fall. If they aren't a bit all, but won't you teach me how?
Always.
To channel your love.
I love that. I absolutely love that track. I absolutely really love that track. That is something that I would just put on, and it's, yeah, it's one of them ones that just get you in your soul. It just gets you in your soul, you know? Yeah, I'm a fan of that. Amara, Channel Love. I love it. Next, Called Out Music with Joy.
It's a vibe every time now.
Quite happy. I feel very happy at this first 10 seconds of the song. The we like that.
My soul. I'm ever so safe here with you. Yeah, I got grace everywhere I be. Your blessings falling on me. There's nothing too hard for the God that I serve.
Amen.
Why should I be afraid?
No reason.
No matter what comes my way, I'll overcome with a smile on my face.
Amen.
I'm gonna joy like a river flow.
This, it does what it says on the music name title tin. It brings you, makes you feel very joyful. It makes you feel very happy. If I was in a really down mood, I would slap this on and I'd instantly feel extraordinarily joyful. So there you go. He has done a very good job at making you feel joy with a song called Joy, which is what we want, right? Yeah, I like this track though. I do like it. It's very joyful. Next track. TJ Sark's Confess featuring Henry Soul. Henry Soul's a nice
guy. It's
real. All right now.
Let me tell you something. I remember when the boy had nothing. No, it should be now you will give me everything. Give me everything. Give me blessing.
You know, I'm still in this place where I listen to this music and I'm like, this is about God. Yes. Thank you. I'm still there. I'm always there.
The boy's flying. When the enemies them come running. Me and they laugh because you shower blessing on me.
I like this. Yeah, it's got a nice vibe to it. I think all the songs so far, they just have nice vibes. Like, they're just a vibe. You can just vibe to it. That's it. All of them. Obviously, the one that was a slightly different kind of vibe was Amara, Channel Love. but they're all just songs that you can just vibe to, and I'm a fan. So there you go. Next track, Nico SBG featuring Rick Montero, Regma, Christine, is called Forgiven. Oh, it's still going, it's echoing. Wow. All right now. Wait, what's this? Blue Lights, Georgia Smith. Yeah. You see, now this is what this has done. Right, I love Blue Lights by Georgia Smith. That's one of my favorite tracks in the entire universe. I'm now expecting to hear that, but I know I'm not gonna hear that. But I'm hoping what I hear is gonna make up for the fact that I'm not gonna hear that, if that makes sense. You see, it's building up my hopes that I'm going to hear that song, but I know I'm going to hear something different. And I know what I'm going to hear is going to be just as good, if not better.
Hey, I said you got to know the feeling.
I thought it was going to start then and it didn't. And I was ready to get hyped and then it didn't start. I'm going to go back a couple seconds because I feel like I interrupted his build up. I'm going to shut up.
You gotta know the feeling, dealing faith for a living. Couldn't count how many times in this world I was sinning. Jesus put the smile up on my face and now I'm grinning. Feeling good every morning cause I know that I'm forgiven.
Amen.
What a feeling that I'm getting, dealing faith for a living. Couldn't count how many times in this world I was sinning. Jesus put the...
You know, he's got bars still. He does have bars. His bars are, in fact, extraordinarily there. He does have them. And what he's saying is his story. I'm guessing that is going to be the rest of the song.
Can't wait. Caught up in the world, couldn't say how much I was sinning. I was seduced by the drugs, by the money and the women. I was trying to be the man and God ain't made me out to be.
I'm not laughing at the song. I'm laughing because he said he was seduced by the drugs and the money and the women. And then a woman's face just appeared.
And the women, I was trying to be.
And if I was that woman, I'd be like, wait, no, not me. He's not talking about me. It's the other women. I'm just in the video. I'm not that woman. No, leave me alone. I would be like that, but not every woman is like me. But there you go.
Couldn't tell me anything. I was caught up in these streets. Remember, I was running through these women. I was trying to feed my ego. To be honest, I was smiling.
Yeah, it's a shit. It's a shit. It's a shit. I do like my American rappers still. Yeah, it's got bars. I like the sentiment of the song. We are forgiven. You don't have to be out here thinking that you're not forgiven, downtrodden, because we are in fact forgiven for whatever we do. Is that a license to do what you want to do? No, it's just to say that if you do something, you do have to stumble. We are in fact forgiven. Do not live in condemnation because God has forgiven you. Preach, Sister Cassandra. Amen. Next track. Ray, Solo Sabe Dios. It's hard when I say that because I feel like it's Spanish.
Nena, pero Dios te hizo pa mí.
Wait, is it gonna be in Spanish?
Yeah, Ray. Closer.
Nena, tu es soltera. Pie como flanco canela. Comey lo vamos donde quiera. Podemos andar en la arena. I like the video because the video is proper, like, just featuring his family and his friends, and you can tell that it's not a massive budget video, it's just in his house. So I do like this track. I don't know what he's saying, so that is that. I know that he's talking about God because he's saying Dios. That's great. The video is lovely. I do like my Spanish track, so that's a plus. But yeah, I can't comment on the lyrics because I don't know actually what he's saying. But I do like the track. It's a nice vibe. If you do like your Spanish tracks, I'll slap this on. Yeah, that's that edit. I don't know what else to say. I can't say anything about the lyrics because I don't know what he's saying. But it is a really nice vibe, a nice Spanish track. I like it. Brannon Murphy with Good is up next.
What does it mean? All of the pain.
It just went straight into that track and I wasn't ready. You know when normally there's like a 10-second intro and you can kind of ease yourself in? There was none of that. He just went straight in. 2 seconds in. 2 seconds deep and he's already speaking. I love that. Cut to the point. Straight to the point. Start it again though because I missed everything.
What does it mean? All of the pain that's happened to me. can't escape the memory. I try to cope, I try to hope it all away. And you let me break. I never saw it coming.
I'm waiting for a absolutely big beat to just drop. I'm waiting on it. If that doesn't happen, I will be slightly disappointed. Because when songs start off like this, I just want them to have a big beat drop that just like, ah. But we'll see. We'll wait. Give it like another 10 seconds.
But you must be up to something. I feel the flames. Always the fire would hurt me. That's just the old me burning.
I knew there was gonna be a big bass beat drop. Ah, I need to pull it back now because it took 40 seconds. So you made us wait for it, but it's okay. We forgive you. Let me pull it back.
I feel the flame.
Cause now I know it's coming.
Always the fire would hurt me. That's just the old me burning. Everything meant for evil, you turn to good. Everything meant for evil, you turn to good. Everything meant for evil, you turn to good.
Mm-hmm.
Everything meant for evil, you turn to good. Not trying to say all is forgotten, now I'm okay. But I wouldn't change it, I'm wide awake.
Right. I do like that track. I do like it. I think it has a lot of layers to it. And I think if you was to proper get lost in that, you could really get lost in that. It is a little bit all over the place in the sense of 1 minute the beat is dropping, then it goes back to being really quiet. And then 1 minute the beat is dropping, then it goes back to being quiet. And it's a bit like, how do I feel? Do I turn up? Do I not? Do I chill? Do I what? But it is one of them ones where it's like, it's a vibe if you like that vibe. I do like it. I would probably listen to it again. Yeah, it's a good track. Next, number 9, Christian Grey with Closer. In brackets, it says Restore My Sight. So I'm thinking, is that like part of the song? Or is that part of the, yeah.
There's nothing deeper than the ocean.
Again, another one that just goes straight in. There is no build up to it whatsoever. You just have to click on and bam. I like it though. No long thing, you know what I mean? Gonna start again.
There's nothing deeper than the ocean.
Voice, you know.
Except the love you have.
Ooh.
But nothing's calming my emotions. Must still be something I don't see. Lord, I need.
I expected there to be a drop of a beat there and it didn't happen. But it's okay. I'm going to wait on it. I'm always looking for a beat drop. I don't know why. It's a subconscious thing where I just think songs have to have a beat drop. But sometimes they don't and sometimes that's okay.
It's just how it is. In the morning, like I need you in the night. You see
too.
Very nice.
Yeah, Christian Grey's voice is oof. It's like milk and honey. It's smooth, baby. It's smooth. What is going on? But yeah, that is one of them tracks where, like I said, you just want to communicate to God how you feel in a song form. This is that type of track. You just communicate to God how you feel in the song form. And there's no beat to vibe to. Do you know what I mean? And I say that in the nicest way possible. Not to say that you can't vibe to that beat. You can't be like, hey, 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 hey. You can't do it because there's nothing there to do it to. So it's one of them ones where it is just one of them ones where it's just a communication of how you feel. Which I like. I like tracks that can do that because sometimes, well, not even sometimes, all the time, it's good just to communicate to God how you feel. Taking away everything, you strip everything back and you're just like, God, this is how I feel. Take me as I am. please. Last track, we have Bon Ray with I Am.
Lost and unsteady, a little heart heavy. That's who I am without you.
So this is different to everything else on the list. We've had a lot of different songs on this list, but I'm going to comment on that later on. The first 5 seconds of this track, I thought, you know when you're on YouTube and you type in positive, uplifting background music? That's what it sounded like at first. But then it started to, you know, speak, sing, use his words. And now I can see...
Searching for a breakthrough. I've been pushing mountains that I can't move on. That's who I am. Without you,
oh, I like this.
Your hands pull me out of the dark like only you can. You tell me who I really am. Who am I?
Yeah, this has got that kind of vibe, and it is not obviously the same as every other song on the list. It's a bit different, but I like the difference. The difference is always welcome. So this list of tracks is very different to the previous two lists of tracks that I've reacted to. It's got different types of songs on there. There's a Spanish song on here. There's Brannon Murphy. There's the one that we just heard. You know, they're all quite different. What I can say is I would definitely listen to all of these tracks again. Which one wouldn't I listen to again? I'm not sure. You see, because they were all so different, I would probably listen to them all again because they all had something different to offer. Do you know what I mean? They all had something that was just a little bit like, oh, that's different. What's my favorites? I really like Christian Grey, Closer. I really like that track. I liked TJ Sark's Confess with Henry Soul. I liked Amara, Channel Love. I liked Shauna Kane, I Am Spirit. I liked Renzo B.A., Hot Lukewarm and Cold. Yeah, there's quite a few that I like on here, to be fair, that I would definitely add to my playlist in the future.
There's nothing deeper than the ocean, except the love you have for me.
That's it. Thank you for watching. Remember to follow Gospel Hydration on all their social media platforms at Gospel Hydration. Remember, you can follow me on my social media platforms at Cassandra Maria with an X on the end. And I'll see you next month. Have an absolutely wonderfully blessed month. Whatever you're doing, make sure it's good. Make sure it's great. Go into the last month of the year feeling... Not last month. It's not the last month of the year at all. Last 4 months of the year feeling good. Feeling productive, feeling, you know, like you can take on the world. Or if you want to spend the last 4 months of the year just asleep, you can do that too. There is no right or wrong answer. It's absolutely fine. Just make sure that wherever you're at, God is there. That's all you can do. You just know wherever you are at, whether you're sleeping, whether you're doing the most productive thing on the planet, God is there. And that's all that matters. And that's my little piece of encouragement to you. Have an absolutely blessed month. I'll see you next month. Bye.
No longer slave, nor am I free.